Tibetans have always believed there is a time and place for silence. The 2008 Beijing Olympic Games is not one of them. Please, Mr. Rudd, do not leave Beijing without speaking out for Tibet.
Authorized by Brett Solomon, Get Up Sydney.